Destiny asked me to do three things at her memorial. Oh yeah, she planned everything ahead of time. And they were to, one, explain the Laplander tradition. I'm here to represent Asatru, one of the three religions she followed. And Asatru is the ancient religion of the Vikings. And among the Vikings, she was a Laplander Viking. And they're a little bit crazier than the rest of us. And she wanted to explain that as she was raised, she so raised her daughter in the way that all the Laplanders did, and it's an incredible amount of freedom. They would take their newborn babies, swaddle them on a cradle board with fur and moss so they'd stay warm, lean them up against the tree and ski off to find food, hopefully, and ski back, hopefully. That much independence, and she really, really believed in it and followed and practiced. And of all the songs we have sung together, all the many rooting songs, I didn't know which one to sing. And she said, well, sing the alphabet, because then I'll have all the letters and I can make all the words and sing all the songs after that. So this is the runic alphabet song, which she asked. I am the beginning and the end. I am the Alpha, the Omega. I am the Fegu and the Dagag. I am the alphabet. Fundamental belief of every Viking that there is no end without a beginning. Ragnarok. And we only see destiny's end, but she is at her new beginning. And she wants you all to know she can see us, everyone.